To show or hide status bar in File Explorer, Windows 11 Home, open File Explorer. Next, tap Shimmer or 3-dot icon. Tap Options. And then select View. Scroll down the screen. Now on use show status bar, check to show or uncheck to hide. If you uncheck and then tap apply, status bar will be hide. For example, now status bar in file explorer hide. And then if check status bar and tap apply, status bar will be show. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.